So we're starting the morning off early because we have four dives to do today.
So I got about 30 minutes before we got to get back and do some more dives. Thankfully, she was still here and not somewhere already over there because we only have one key for this place. But yeah, let's go get some food because I lost my food off the side of the
You
boat
threw
this morning.
up.
And then we'll go do two or three more dives.
I might have three.
Yeah.
You might join me
I
on
might try to
mine.
sneak along for a free dive. All right, let's get out of here then.
Okay.
Like Mandy's coming up right there right now with her class. Just finished our fourth dive for the day, and it was a great dive, except for the camera stopped working right as we got underwater. We saw a bunch of, there's two sea snakes, which are the very venomous snakes, but there's also very friendly and nice. It's kind of, if you get bit by one, you won't make it to the surface before you die, but their mouths are very small, so it's very difficult for them to bite you, and they don't tend to bite people. They're really cool swimming around. And then a bunch of triggerfish, one even attacked one of the girls, so that's always fun to watch. Yeah, we're gonna go back, clean our gear, find some dinner, and do it all again tomorrow.